We've arrived. We are now here. And there. Simultaneously. I recognize this game. It reminds me of a game on Ziptar 5. We would take the heads of the local villagers there and cram them into holes for fun and sport. Hee hee hee. Well, what fun. You may be saying, Ziptar, why are you bringing up old shit?
Alright, I'm serious.
No!
I'm a little dizzy, and I've got a lot of excuses just ready to go, so here we go. Really tricky in VR to kind of judge this sideways distance and angle, because you're always kind of fidgety with the glasses, you know? Like, if I pull my VR headset away from my face, it goes into focus mode. Yeah, the last one. What's it? Coming here for a little. This is risky. Oh. Okay, well, same thing. And it didn't pay off twice. What? Okay. I'm gonna start over. No big deal. Plus, you know what I had to do anyway. I never got the chance to see you guys right now. Alright, so this is it. I don't know why I can't restart game from right there. Probably not going to go under par to play this in many moons. That's what I was trying the first time. And decide to eat you guys so the sliders can steal from them. Space, this might work. It's gonna work. Futuristic Kathy's. Oh, that's really cool.
So, if the flat earthers are right, which I know how it sounds, then space is not what we thought. Which I think it's we're missing some very solid fundamentals in our very understanding of what space is. It's the heavens. Teleport while floating. But yeah, I don't know how to do it. You know, if you go sometimes into the floor. Oh, that's trippy. It seems like I'm moving it, but it's not. Fast is going. At least I can keep up with it, right? Yeah, I don't know what to believe as far as the flat earth stuff. One thing I will say is, these guys have talked about what the stars actually look like, and if I had an old JVC camera and I pointed it up at the sky one time, this is in like 2005, this is way before I heard any kind of murmurings of flat earth, right? I mean, way before. And when I aimed it at this star, it had a mega zoom, man. I mean, it was amazing. It was a JVC digital video camera. But I aimed it at this star one time, and it looked like the image had reflections, like at the bottom of a pool. Like there was water reflecting at the bottom of a pool. That's like what it, in the shape of a circle, right? But you just see water reflections moving around. That to me was pretty crazy. I didn't know what to make of it. I was like, okay, this is some sort of cosmic heat effect. Honestly, I don't know. You know, like the heat coming off of a desert highway kind of deal. I'm trying to see if I can even get close to Saturn here. From the space station. There it is on its glory. It's glitching out. I'm not supposed to be viewing it from the side. I understand why the US people wouldn't let their artifacts be visible. Visible on both sides, because there's panels clearly, you know, but for some reason you come this side, like you can't see them. It's like, well, why would you even have it that set that way? Was it a mistake? And then they just, I don't know. Honestly, just don't. I mean, this clearly looks like I'm getting a little closer, I guess. It's taking up more of my visor. I don't know if I'm gonna get to it. get to it. This is how it would be in space in real life. It would take forever to get to a planet. You'd see it like this for the longest time. Changing that up soon. The woke people are gonna get to it. These are the non-binary voyages of what the ship wants to identify as. So it's not a starship anymore. The Enterprise is sentient. Now it's identifying as a toaster. I'm definitely closer to the rings. Yeah, I'm still moving. This is just a long ass ways away. It does feel like it's growing in my visor, so. Oh yeah, look at, there's one of the rings, I'm nearing it. Well past the first ring. Well, directly under it, pretty much. Feel like I should be adding one top sound effects.
I'm well past the first ring now, Houston. Over. This is Dave, man.
Okay, this thing is very huge in my visor now. I'm definitely getting closer to doing it.
Past the first ring we are now. We're almost to the center of the rings.
And then the planet below. That sounded like Star Trek music. I appreciate you taking this ride with me. Kind of aiming for that big center line. I wonder if pretty soon it's just going to take up all of my viewing space. Flat Earth, bro. Flat Saturn. Hi, man. You're part of the dome. There's multiple domes. Bro, I know I'm eventually gonna get to this place. Look how freaking far this is out. Well, I gotta turn around. Just to show you. It's way out there. I'm sure somebody has had to try this. I'm sure somebody's done it on their mind. They were kind enough to fast forward all this. It is amazing how slow this thing grows in my field of view. Oh yeah, it's getting huge though. See, this part would take forever in real life. I'm far, it's just the object is so big. So impressed with this game. You know, maybe I would have eventually got to the top of the ocean on that other level. I wish I had jet boots or something. I really have to try to not pull the trigger, otherwise I start myself at the last hole I was at. Okay, well, it makes up my entire field of view now. It just looks like I'm heading towards a line. Oh man, this is bugging my... This is bugging me out. I gotta look to the sides. That is crazy. I always wondered what this would be like in real life. Even, you know, with a small planet, you know. I know it just has to take forever. Growing quick now. Okay, I think we're close. Yeah. We're nearing the surface. There we go. Should we breach the planet? Yep, they're breached. That is crazy. All right, let's have the reveal. That's how far out we are. We're pretty far out, man. A little buggy action for you. All right. I'd say the orange line. 50 feet that way. Yeah, I'd say about 50 feet. And then this way, maybe 20 feet, 25 feet. Maybe it's 50 feet altogether. I don't know. pretty sure you can just nab it into that one. But it's the bounce afterward that's a problem. So we're gonna try. Ah, so close. Okay, we are learning. Wow. We got strikes, swings. Come on. There we go. Right idea, though. Specific, guys. Oh, this is cool, like this. is not what you need. Some bells. I'll stay there. Thank you. I shouldn't risk it. Thank you. Okay, cool. Yes. Epic. Let's take a look at it real quick and then call it quits for this. Looks like not a lot has changed. The lighting configuration is a little bit different. And courses are a little bit different. But I mean, it's pretty much the same. Alright, well, that's gonna do it. I'll be back on in a little bit. You guys take it easy. Peace.